Hello, a very good day to all. This video is about pigmented lesions of the eye. Pigmented lesions can appear on the white portion of the eye as well as on the eyelid. So what are these pigmented lesions? Pigmented lesions are excessive proliferation of melanin containing cells that are normally present in the body. They can be nevus, or what we commonly know as mole, which one usually develops in childhood or during adolescence. There can also be a lot of other things that can appear as pigmented lesions, of which one is melanoma, which is a cancerous growth of these melanin containing cells. When should you be worried about such pigmented lesions? One, when you start developing such lesions later in life, like during your adulthood. Second, when you have started noticing an increase in size or thickness of an already existing pigmented lesion, or if you have noticed a color change in an already existing pigmented lesion. Remember, a nevus can also turn cancerous later in life. So if you have any of these, do consult your ophthalmologist. And on examination, if your ophthalmologist feels that it is cancerous, then you would be advised an excision biopsy, which is removal of the lesion and examining the lesion under a microscope by a pathologist for any cancerous cells. But if your doctor feels that it is not cancerous, then you will be advised follow up with serial photography. Thereby, you can pick up any changes in these lesions at the earliest. Thank you.